live at the Bloomington VFW online. Yep, it says live now. I'm going to wait for you to start.
All right. Well, we're starting a little early tonight, just because why not? We're all here. Might as well do this. And we're on Facebook Live. Hi, friends. If anyone's watching, we'll start in a second.
Check, check, check.
Check, check, check. How about that? Is that loud enough? It's good? Alright, we're leaning the love kills. Let's go.
Place we played was here, right? On Valentine's Day. Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Oh, we got a live one up here. All right. Some more rhythm shakers.
Thank you.
we sure miss our dancers. Oh, I know it's not practical to go out dancing right now, but I'm imagining you in spirit right now. Hopefully you're dancing at home. As it ends, okay? Anyway, all right. We're gonna take it way back to Big Maybelle did this song. It's called Pretty Good Love.
Hold on. We remember the whole world's watching us now on Facebook. We're streaming live.
And
we thought that, maybe there's not gonna be as many people. There won't be that a-hole that's gonna scream for Freebird. But they did through the internet. Yes! Someone requested Free Bird on Facebook streaming live.
Do not play that!
We won't. I just think it's absolutely awesome that that's what technology is being used for now, to harass musicians.
From afar, I know!
That is so cool! So we are streaming live. So hi to all the people out in the cyber world and the interwebs.
Are we ready now? I know, it's fine. Let's go. We'll be right back.
person that asked for free bird, I'm pretty sure they meant that song instead. You're welcome.
That's right. That's right. Big Maybell. That's right.
All right, we're going to bring in a little Amy Winehouse. As best we can. Waitress downstairs in the bar and heard your rolled up sleeves and your skull t-shirt. You say, what did you do with him today? Next one features Scott Peterson. 20 Flight Rock, big boy. Get ready.
Is it really?
Hope you rested up.
Is it really? It's too hot out. All right. Are you ready?
Well, I got a candle. She's the queen. We'll dance all Thank you.
That's the right song to do right now, Chills and Fever. I'm kind of a hypochondriac as it is. Baby left me down at the liquor store. What are you gonna do? I'll fix it later. Okay, you guys are gonna know this song. I hope you're not tired of it.
I'm gonna make you mine.
straight up pig right now. Do pigs sweat? I guess they must.
No, they don't. They lay in mud.
They lay in the what?
They lay in the mud and evaporate.
There's a lot of farmers out here.
All right, so bring me some mud to lay in. And do a little more rhythm shakers. Figure out a little technical problem here. Tommy, why don't you tell him about your job? Tell him a funny story that happened at work.
Tell him you're a lord. Tell him about the lord.
That's right. I have a royal title now. I am Lord. Lord Tommy Lowe. Now, the stories I tell seem funny. To us at practice, but I don't know if they. I'm an EMT and a firefighter, and it's a pretty grim job. Thank you. Yeah, it's kind of a grim job, and sometimes the only way to deal with it is to make a little bit of light of it and have some gallows humor. And I usually do that with these guys, and but
they're the guilty subject.
Yeah, I can't tell any stories about the kid that got his finger sliced off and things like that. But there is humor in it. There has to be. But we do the best we can. So.
Thank you, Tommy.
Yeah. Excelsior Fire District.
You're taking care of us. All right. This next song is called Black Tears. Black Tears. One who fought forever.
down her face. Inside, I'm dying. Outside, I'm crying black tears. Your kiss killed me on that night as your lips left a bitter taste. And inside, I'm dying. Outside, I'm kills, and then we'll take a short break. Thank you for sticking around.
cowabunga. A little bit of pipeline for you there. All right, we are union, so we do have to take a break. Is that correct? So hang out, we'll be back shortly.
Yeah. Yeah, they work.
Check, check. All right, low kills. Back to work.
Facebook friends.
That's right. You can't see them, but they're out there. They're floating around.
If you'd like to become one, you know what to do. And that's how you'll find out about some of our shows, what we're doing. We can get to know you, and you can find out that I am not good with technology. So we're leading the love kills, obviously, I guess. And, you know, Tom is very diligent back here about wearing a mask. I can't wear one and sing, but are you guys feeling a little left out? Are you sure? Because I have something if you want.
Oh, yeah. You got some masks?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
No, we gotta, since we can't socially distance up here, we got some.
These
we found have make decent face masks, believe it or not.
That's right. We were having a rehearsal one time standing too close to each other, and we're like...
Oh, not this one.
Oh, no, that's not big enough. We're like, what can we do for masks? And Lori ran into her boudoir and came up with these.
Okay, that's not true. We like to, people who know us know that we like to throw panties around for giggles sometimes, but I assure you, they are new and never worn. Well, except now, I mean, they're worn now.
I'm kind of disappointed.
That looks totally fine, I mean, right?
Panty huffers.
It's too early to talk like this. All right.
I can't see.
How do perverts do it?
Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more.
What you say?
Giving you those. I messed up every time I look at you. Well, thank you. That was fun. Now take them off. You look like creeps. Did you say put them on over your pants? I like that idea.
Is that a dare?
Yes, of course it is. It's a dare. Put them on outside your pants. Those look like they might fit you.
Yes. I'll do it for the Lord. That's right, I'm the Lord. I run into burning buildings. I'm not afraid to put panties on. I just hope that it doesn't feel too natural.
Yeah, he's going to show up every time.
I don't know if I can. How do you guys do this?
Yep. Oh. There you go.
Oh. I'm used to taking these off. I'm not used to putting them on.
Yeah, all right. Whatever.
All right, I don't want to break the hill.
Yeah, put those panties on, big boy. Oh, God. Definitely have to get a picture of this, Vic.
God, this feels so natural.
All right.
I see a lifestyle change in my future.
I guess we're kind of acting like we're at rehearsal or something. That's why we make so many mistakes or just jacking around all the time.
Right.
All right, this next song is a song originally by NSYNC. It's called Bye Bye Bye. Hey!
It's easy to say goodbye to a man who wears panties on the outside.
like a dream. Out all of a sudden on the floor, I'm so happy.
To watch dancers, it's like watching the crops come up in the spring. It's been so long, it's amazing.
Oh, it's amazing.
Thank you.
Live music.
Yeah. That's right, we'll be back. We'll be back.
Miley Cyrus for you. Again, features Scotty on the bass. That's right, not vocals this time, it's the bass. I feel like something's missing from your outfit though, just maybe later.
Here, you need a pair.
I got an extra pair.
All right, this is a little Imelda May. If you don't know who she is, look her up. She is fabulous.
Once again to the Low Kills.
Oh, the panty NATO.
He's ended up on my screen. Well, now that our panties are off, this next song is called My Daddy Rocks Me.
Vic, how's the streaming people doing out there? Yeah?
Yeah.
Are they out there?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I can
hey,
feel
Facebook
them.
Friends. I hope you're throwing your panties at home.
That's right. When I started playing music in 1962, I never thought this would happen. That we could stream live.
All right. Okay. My daddy rocks me with one steady roll. There's no stopping once he takes her. Clock said two. I like my loving. How's about you? But he kept rocking with one steady roll. Yeah, my dad rocks me with one steady roll. There's no stopping once he takes her. I looked at the clock. The clock said four. Man, I think we better close the door. But he kept rocking with one steady roll. Rocks me with one steady roll. There's no stopping once he takes her.
Thank you.
you. Now you know why we took our panties off.
Yeah.
from me. Let's see a little more, baby. Woo! I said shake, baby, shake. I said shake, baby, shake. Person, but this next song is called Big Bad Handsome Man, and I always bring up a Big Bad Handsome Man to dance on stage. Do I have any? You're getting, what's your name? John?
Johnny Pye will do it.
You're walking towards us, and you're going to put on a mask.
I got one right here.
Yeah, the real deal, come on up. The real deal.
Don't worry about it, just come up. It's gonna be fine.
Okay. I better bring my drink.
Okay, you might spill it.
Okay.
All right, come on up here, and I will tell you what to do. What is your name?
I'm John.
John, say hello to John, everyone.
Hi, John.
All right, John, you're gonna put on this mask. It matches your outfit a little bit.
Sweet.
They're new, don't worry.
I was hoping they were used.
Because you're a freak.
There we go. I'm going to tuck my beard in.
That's what she said.
We need to see your eyes, though.
Wow. There we go. Oh,
yeah. Well, okay. All right, so this song is called Big Bad Handsome Man. That's you. So every time I sing that.
You look like a 70s porno movie.
Here, hold on, we do this. There we go. All
right, every time I say big, bad, handsome man, you're going to strike a pose, flex some muscles, show off what you got. Okay, can you handle that?
Sure.
All right, then. Let's go.
All right, yeah, this one.
You can do it. You're man enough to rock those panties. Tall man, mean and good looking, and he's got me in his eyes. When he looks at me, I go weak at the knees. Got me going no other guy. This is my big bad handsome man, yeah. Got me in the palm of his hand. He's the devil divine. I'm so glad that he's mine, cause he's my big bad handsome man. Oh. Thank you. Facebook friends, John. That was amazing. Let's hear it for John. Thank you so much. Great sport. That's your consolation prize.
See if someone fits in a mouth.
Looks like something's wrong with your phone. Are you running out of battery? This might be the end of our live stream. Let's see.
Technology is more power.
Lord, do you know any jokes?
I have a terrible memory for jokes.
Me too.
Yep. I don't even have a story except that I had to break my own window because I locked myself out of my house the other day. Yep.
So is this showing all these...
Tom, do you have anything to share?
No, that's not that. That's not showing. I mean, are these showing in there?
No.
Okay.
Nope, nothing.
It's on low battery, so...
Who else has a story?
Oh, God.
My sister is requesting free ride.
Oh. You're going to have... Tommy says his sister is requesting free bird.
I thought I'd have a night without the... You're too late there, Beffy. Someone already requested it in the first song.
On the panty subject.
All right, let's do some Jimmy Witherspoon, y'all. No, stop it.
The forbidden lick.
One scotch, one bourbon, one beer. One scotch, one bourbon, and one beer. Yeah. Please, Mr. Bartender, listen here. I ain't here for trouble, so have no fear. All right. Is this Little Willie John? All right, we're taking it way back again. Regular clothes that hang up in the closet. So it's, I gotta rest my dogs.
Oh, you poor thing.
Yeah.
Oh, we got.
Speaking of, how do you know we don't? You know? So speaking of whining, we have a tip jar up here. We're going from whining to begging.
It's an appreciation bucket.
That's right. We're musicians. We're shameless. We don't care. Anyhow, no cover charge here, which is really, really awesome. It's hard to find that these days. It's hard to find live music these days, for God's sake.
Yeah, right.
Anyhow, if you got a few pennies left over from tipping out the bartenders, if you could throw a little bit in that flashing jar, there's a little picture of Jesus in there saying, thank you.
And full again.
There really is, seriously. But you got to put some money in there to see Jesus.
He saw that tip you left. That's what he says.
That's right. Jesus sees everything. But he really sees it if you go up there.
All right. So while you're doing that, we're going to start the next song. It's a Bruno Mars cover. Easy come, easy go. That's just how you live. Take it all, but you never gave. Should've known you were trouble from the first kiss. Had your eyes wide open. Why were they open? Gave you all I had and you tossed it in the trash. Tossed it in the trash, you did. To give me all your love is all I ever asked. Cause what you don't understand is I catch a good night for ya. Thank you.
Kind of got away from me there for a second. All right, we're going to take a little break. We're leaning in the Love Kills. Thank you for sticking around. A few minutes.
But there's no power up here. I thought we just switched phones.
Oh, can you do that?
Yeah, I think if I
run the cord out.
We just have to broadcast live on a second phone, because.
No, I'll just turn this off.
Log in as you and the other phone?
She can log in as her, because both of us, I think all of us can go on our website, right? Yeah. Or our Facebook site. So it says finish up there. Does that mean it's finished?
Yeah. bass player for
bathing
She'll like it. She'll think, she'll go, we want to do it. She'll want to do it. Yeah. No, this, but this place has fire pits. There's restaurants in town. It's not roughing it. In fact, roughing it would be up there, roughing it would actually not be camping. It'd be staying at the Super 8 Hotel. It's worse than camping. My parents stayed there, and they were regretting staying there. They're like, we're going to do it. Huh? Up there, yeah, there's hiking. If we have other people that want to do it. Yeah, Ladybug. Ladybug Lodge out from the big room says, yeah, like, oak gooseberry
guessing live right now.
I know.
Hi, folks.
Rotate your phone
while recording.
Oh,
so we need to undo this, and then if you're going to log in again as...
I don't know. Well,